On this day,
in 1826, John Adams and Thomas Jefferson, respectively the second and third presidents of the United States, die on the same day, on the 50th anniversary of the adoption of the United States Declaration of Independence. In 1914, the funeral of Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sophie takes place in Vienna, 6 days after their assassinations in Sarajevo.